2008 U.S. Open champion Roger Federer.
It does look like stuff.
Of Murray's Wimbledon crown is over, defeated by a man we all knew was going to be dangerous.
Andy Murray is the Wimbledon champion.